plane that took off from Somalia just last year, blowing out a chunk of the aircraft. The big concern going forward tonight is that ISIS now has the capacity to develop bombs to rival those of Al-Qaeda, which has been shown to show super creative designs, including in shoes, underwear, and electronics as well. David?
Pierre Thomas with the new reporting tonight. Pierre, thank you. We turn next to President Trump's former national